He's not just a pig, he's stupid. So Mark Milley reads Mao to understand